tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Miss McConn. I am the Student Success Coordinator here at Sturgis Middle School. I went to Western Michigan University, where I got my license as a school counselor. Before coming to Sturgis, I was in Battle Creek as a school counselor for a couple of years, as an elementary school counselor, so I decided to become a middle school counselor.
Why did you want to become a teacher?
I wanted to become an educator because I wanted to work with kids, and I wanted to help kids like you make good choices about what path they want to take in life. That's pretty much it. I'll help you out. Symposium. So I'm going to read the book that goes along with that, The Leader in Me, and review Stephen Covey's Seven Habits.